get hurt, Alex.
Makes it more fun.
Okay. This will be the finish line when you get to
this. Going uphill.
Yeah.
But I didn't think of the fall factor.
Oh yeah, make it more fun.
Oh, by the way, there's going to be prizes too. So this ain't for nothing. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ready, set, go!
One down.
I hope
go
I have.
Go
battery.
Me! Go me! Go
Two down.
This bird was out of the bag.
Hey, what was out of the bag? Four. Cross the line, you get a prize.
Come on, mate.
Go meet.
Go meet. The bag has to cross the line.
We have an inquiry.
What was out of the bag?
Out. He's still coming. Hey!
Whoa, bam!
That sounded like it hurt too.
I heard some crack.
I know, I heard. I think it was probably his teeth.
I think we have a winner.
Oh. Okay, I can't. No, no, I object.
Oh, he's crying.
Hey, you got me with your partner. We win! We win! We win! We win! We win!
I thought that's what's underneath. This ain't the underneath.
Yeah,
this,
that's
the spot that faces you. The colors face you. Well, the planes don't care what's flying in the air.
Yeah.
The planes? You want to see what's flying in the air.
But the tail goes on like this.
As long as it's hanging off the back.
Will it go up like
this?
Yeah, maybe.
Queen of like the party!
And the bouquet.
And you win the bouquet.
The bouquet.
It's not real.
Huh?
Is it real?
Well, you don't want to get.
From the lamb.
Freaking lamb.
Watch the bees.
I had the dog
pissed
on.
Oh, that's right. Those are the ones.
Was it
that?
Watch the bees. Yeah.
Wait, hold the flowers.
Are those the ones that were attracting the bees last year?
Yeah. This is what they gave us. This is what was in those lambs.
I seen it one day at the top of the drive.
I'm talking about tacky, you know what I mean? They put this at the end of our driveway.
Will it go up this way anyway?
Couldn't tell you. Never tried flying one backwards.
You got to run and fling it.
It might break because the wind will be pushing away
from
the
Does she have the sticks on the wrong side?
No, she got the sticks on the right side. She got the string coming from the wrong
side. I know.
Hey, I didn't get a kite.
She didn't even sing the song or whatever. You're supposed to sing when you win the
match. Hey, I didn't get a kite.
We got more contests.
We got hula hoop.
Did you win that?
We got a hula hoop contest.
Why did I have to get the cheap fries?
Hey, I can do the watermelon eating, although I can't.
No, but the piece of paper.
It needs a watermelon.
I wish I had one of the kites.
I guess I can't win the watermelon eating contest.
We never know what's
I can't fit enough in.
Nicole!
We never know what's happening.
We don't know, do we?
We're just excited.
And you weren't going to ride a bike till you were 30, so.
I mean, you always thought your uncle was dull, right?
Okay.
I'm excited.
I thought he was dead.
Yeah,
good thing you didn't get the eggs, man.
Sandy, this is yours.
Mommy, it's
your job getting it up.
Here, I'll help her. Let me see.
Why didn't I get none?
Did I do it right this
Alex,
time?
Chill.
Let somebody knows a little bit about kites.
I don't know nothing about
it. I don't either. I just helped Sandy put it together and look how it did it backwards.
That's probably better than his
Sandy, you're good.
Didn't it come with directions?
See, no, it's probably from the dollar store. Try again.
Let's talk about this real quick.
Okay. Oh, there he goes. He's got it. Run.
Run, Forrest. Run.
Here, hurry up. Run with it. Yeah. Wait till wind comes.
Oh, don't worry.
Yeah. He's got it upside
down. No,
something's
wrong. I have the
bigger one. Something's
wrong. What's wrong, John? Can't get it up?
The string, it came off.
Is there directions for that?
Probably not. It's probably for the dollar store.
Look, Katie, see it. Look, see it.
Oh, wow, that's so far up. I can't even see it.
You had it going up.
You gotta run.
I look like I'm in any shape or part.
Hey, at least the slide's better than my one.
What happened? Yeah. It came apart? Yeah. The string?
Come on, shake those hips.
Hey, Tina, she's got a prize for John and Nick to see who gets a climb first.
There you go.
There's a game in itself.
There you go. Right. Yeah, I do.
There you go.
I got a prize if they get a climb first.
All right, John and Nick, pressure's on.
All right, you got to see who can climb
first. Wins a prize.
Let's see. Let's see who can get it up first.
You got to get it up.
Get it up first. Yeah, there you go. That's my daughter.
You might want to stay away from the electric lines there too, Nick.
What's the next contest?
Watching these two trying to get their the
you
kite
got
up.
Upside down. Yeah, how to
next is how to pitch a tent.
You got it upside down.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Franklin got struck by lightning. He was all right.
You
go, Nick.
Oh, run. 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 Run, Forrest.
Woo. Run around in circles.
He's got it upside down. He's got the string on the
wall.
There you go.
Hey, it's flying.
It's like a
daddy
flying.
Got it.
I got it together. I got one anyway.
And he fell apart.
Benton said, "Daddy won. He got it up."
Daddy got it up.
Can we get up on the roof and see if we can get it to go?
Might need to.
Yeah.
There, you got the string.
Yeah, well, it's not. Can hold that.
Daddy,
it's not together?
No, it came apart on me. It was sabotaged. Because your son. Going against your son, so you sabotaged.
You got the string on backwards. It has to go through the other side, Nick.
It's going to go through this side. I think he's going to one
of our. It goes through the color side.
Right. No, it goes on the back.
That's what I had it on the back, and everybody said I had it on the
back. Pull up on the internet how to fly a kite.
Everybody said I had it.
He pulled up on the internet how to fly a kite.
What? I pulled that. I pulled that stuff. I pulled it up on Alex's karate belt. I like how the tie's karate belt. Because we didn't know how. You got tied a certain way.
No, they said that I had to have the string coming through the other side.
Yeah, like this.
Ah, look, he got it.
Like that.
Well, so no.
Yes.
Just got to attach the other string to it.
Oh.
And Nikki has it.
So what's the problem?
So see,
I don't know.
Now he's got it. Go ahead.
You major malfunction.
Hey, I mean,
you
Mom.
Get it up, Glenn.
Mom.
It was made in America. That's the freaking problem.
Come on, Glenn. I have another sign.
What do you think? Dead center?
Can you get it up?
Can you get it up, Glenn?
Come on, pressure's on.
I don't have a kite.
Yes.
Give me
we're
a kite.
We're going to the contest. I don't want my sneakers to get disgusting.
You want to get Danny and Tina free electricity?
I'll show you how to get it up.
It's cloudy. It's okay. Yeah. It's nice. It's over.
Rain's coming.